I think most telling of these recent political reforms is a decision on September 30th that the president made unexpectedly to halt the construction of a massive $3.6 billion Chinese-backed dam on the Irrawaddy River, in Kachin State. Essentially, he yielded to opposition voices, to environmentalists, and to human rights activists, and at the same time shunned the country's number one political ally and foreign investor, China. That would have been unthinkable a year ago.